Wait a second, where's my flute? I just collected it from that secret area. Oh crap. Now, remember what it said when we collected some more star coins? That there'd be some special thing right around this place. Wait a second, what's in here? There is a 60 star coin prize. Go on, run up and embrace it. And then this happens. Trapdoor, but still, it doesn't kill you or put you back or anything. And just so that you know, for any of these doors, you don't only just get a shine sprite. We also got wait a second, Luigi. We also got more tiles for the maker. And it's just like some kind of bonus, so that if you don't like the maker, the level editor, you still get bonus stuff. So that's pretty awesome. Now, WEEGEE! Everyone likes WEEGEE. Just let you know, now that I know that there's WEEGEE, I'm gonna play with WEEGEE all the time. Because everyone knows WEEGEE is better than Mario. I think you can jump higher. Also, I'm tired of the Mario sprites. So let's go with WEEGEE. WEEGEE. Everyone likes WEEGEE. That was a secret again over here. Definitely think you can jump higher. I don't know if WEEGEE jumps higher. I don't care actually. Stupid warning like, get off, you're gonna die. Like by drowning, then. Who would actually be that stupid drowning in here? Why did I get metal there? And enter the secret course, it's gone. And down there in the water, it doesn't do me anything. I just sink down and can't do anything. Well, this takes me there. Was there something that I missed in there? That's the other staircase thing. It's like the secret stuff. Yeah, that one there just takes me to the special level. What's this doing? What the hell is this? I guess it's some mega super secret. But I can't seem to quite get it. Wait a second. Ah, some more secret entrances. Awesome. So we're like now in secret world, where there's only secrets everywhere. Oh, that's the hallway. No, you're not James Bond. You're Toad. I just came from that. I'm Luigi. I'm WEEGEE. What are you asking for? Where is it? Where is it? Come on, where is it? I just came through it. There we go. Okay, where's this lead? Where is this? Obama, Obama. I guess this game was made before he got elected president. I don't know. Maybe it was after. I don't know.
Well, I'm really impressed. I cannot believe that you collected 37 shine sprites already. I thought you had to do that. Because you can't jump, you can't dive, you don't have the flood, you can't do anything.
I'm not. You're talking to me. What? What the? Okay, this toad is seriously fucked up, I don't know.
Hey, my god, come down, everyone!
Yeah, what is it? Yeah, I already used it all the time, so I don't get your point. Wait a second, let's delete. Oh, this is this way. Ah, this little door we just took. It's just like a shortcut back to all the way down. That we don't really need. Wait a second. Where the crap is this? Oh, I see. We're in the backyard. But we don't need to go to the backyard. We've already been there before. So where the hell is the last secret stage in here? Oh. Oh. You would do that, wouldn't you? Got a secret star, secret of the sky. Welcome to the windswept grassy hills of secret of the sky. 8 red. Oh no, no 8 red coins. In the sky. Oh, it's gonna be annoying. Like, flying through the sky plus red coins. That's annoying, pure. Like, pure annoyingness. I wanted to use the flood to get back up. Just investigate if there was something down there. Probably. There's nothing down there. Except death. Okay, first one. Is this like. Oh, it is. It's like flow of wind takes me back up. Oh, how do I get this one down there? Just rush in. Not like this. Maybe by. No, not there. Ah, that's how we do it. Just do a stomping attack. And then it takes us down. So we can get the coin. Another dead end? Yep, definitely. And nothing up there as well. Boom! Oh, let's finally continue up there. Some more wind taking us up. Oh, some strong wind. Can we do it? Can we do it without the turbo flood? Okay. Memo to myself, do not use the dive. Come on, do it! Do it! I don't even know where the wind comes from. It's also like this in 164. Ah, we can't do it like this. I mean, without the turbo flood. But we can just jump over it. Awesome, I know. I'll land on there. Well, let's go. Just go to the clouds there. Whoa. Oh crap, didn't do it. I just saw another coin there. Come on. Do it. Yeah. No. Ho-ho. Yeah, that's how I do it. Even though that was not intended. I mean, yeah, I totally intended to do that. 6 coins. I get the feeling that this game also has the ability to make sky and red coins fun. Because I'm not feeling annoyed right now. And normally I hate red coins in the sky. Okay, that's where the star is. Where was the last coin? Ah, there it was, until it fell off. No water left, I got restock. That's bad. Was it over there? Ah, there it is. Gives us 100 water again. Just like a sunshine. Ah, oh, nearly made it. Ah, there it is! Come on, do it! No, do it! Oh, get on the bird! Get on the bird! Ah. Okay, now I do it like this. Ah, why didn't he fire it? Okay, fine, be that way, do it the normal way. Get this wind up, and jump over. Yes, that's how I do it! Another chance right collected. Have I been on the other side now? Yeah, I have. There's no coin in here. Oh, I mean, I have got it already. Here we go! Well, I'm getting all these secrets. Awesome. They seem to be pretty good, well hidden, but it's not hard to find them, even though they were hidden. Now, there's one storyline card missing. Where could that one be? I've been... Wait a second. I forgot where I've been right now. Now, there's some castle stock coins, so there gotta be some stock coins around the castle. But I have no clue where they could be right now, because I got so many secrets right now, and still nothing. So, let's see. I guess we... Where's the way to... to the upper stuff? Where I just got the key for?